Typically, motivation is seen through progress, and for me, the monthly tests which were done, I'll be extremely honest here, that the scheduling of the tests, the samples, the reports itself were extremely, extremely well organized, and it was like clockwork. Every month it would just happen, and I would look forward to the report every month. It was like writing another board exam where you actually wait for your result. It was that nerve-wracking, I would say, and then results would show up. And then what would what the results would show me was that I always had a dream which was going towards success, and for me that was important, that a trend was shown, because typically you don't enjoy things if progress is not shown. What is the motivation if progress is not shown? So for me here, month on month, there was progression. Yes, I could see it in my body. Yes, I could see it physically. But what it meant medically is something that evolved like provided on a monthly scale.